Hello!
Welcome.
Some brew around here.
How are we
doing? From the Tring Brewing Company, sent to me by Amanda in a beer mail. I've had a few of them, and some good stories on the back of each beer. One of them a bit too scary, but anyway. Once we've opened up and put Andrew will tell you the story on the back.
Alright, no worries. I'll pour it out and... It's a bit darker, this one. It's almost like a nutty brown one.
I'm getting
the malt's coming through. But, let's have a look.
Ooh, it's nice and creamy smell to it.
It says it's a classic session ale.
Colour?
Tells you about the Ridgeway route, which is 87 miles long, which is a within a mile from where the brewery is. So, it's running up and downward to the west of the River Thames. So it's just west of River Thames. My guess is.
87 miles long and dating back to prehistoric times, the ancient chalk ridge route, simply known as the Ridgeway, runs from Avonhoe Beacon southwest to Overton Hill, passing within a mile of the brewery, over rolling open down land.
I'm getting some sweet candy out there.
Yeah, I know. It's a bit funny, isn't it? To the west of the River Thames and through scheduled valleys and woods in the Chilterns to the east. It's the same route used since prehistoric times by drovers, traders, invaders, and recreational walkers. The first beer created by Tring Brewery, now in a bottle, this classic ale offers up delightfully fruity hop character, offset against a biscuity malt base and pleasant lingering bitterness. It's very nice.
But like I said, you still get that candy taste.
I mean, we've just had a beer that's a little too much, but this is nice balance of like sweetness and malty biscuit.
I mean, I see what you mean by getting the bitterness afterwards, the slight bitterness.
Yeah, I mean, there's a nice like tinge, maybe of orange at the end. But yeah, it's a very nice beer. Like I said, we've had a few from this brewery, courtesy by beer mails from Ananda. And this is a nice beer. Can't fault it. Anyway, we're going to finish it off. You take care.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.